1028 Brownfield. This is the street around it. Fireplace, it's three bedroom, split design where the bedrooms are on the other side. It's got some in front of the master. It has new granite tops, fresh paint, new lighting fixtures, new carpet in the bedrooms, new ceiling fan. New door hardware, the closet, this is the guest bath, this granite tops, the barrel sink, dual flush toilets, shower has a glass door, there is a mirrored medicine cabinet. This is the linen closet. Get another ceiling fan. It's the front bedroom. Has wood floors. Part of the kitchen and the hallway here, and it's got new luxury planked vinyl in the guest bath and in the master bath. Smooth top stove, dishwasher, there's glass in the cabinets, refrigerator. This is the pantry. Wood burning fireplace with gas insert. The great room has a tray type vaulted ceiling with a high ceiling. Master's on this side of the house. Got a tray ceiling and a ceiling fan. New carpet in here. Double doors go into the master bath. Has dual sinks with barrel sinks, new faucets. Tub shower combination with glass doors. This is the, again, new toilet with the dual flush. The window in the master closet. It's an L-shaped closet. Again, another mirrored medicine cabinet. Two shelves in the utility room. two-car garage. There is shelving for hurricane shutters, or not shelving, but hurricane shutters. Pull down attic stairs. Luxury vinyl plank floors and utility room. There's a heated and cooled floater room. Size floater room. Nice big yard. Coat closet. There is a secure system.